Oh, it started already.
Just do that down, and you twist multiple times. And you just kind of raise that up. And then you wait for the popping noise. Ready? Ah, that's how you do it!